Okay, everybody. Well, we've got the stream working again. Sorry about that. It took us about 45 minutes. This is El Conductor. We're here at halftime currently. There's some stuff going on the field, some halftime entertainment with some kids, local inner city soccer groups that Chattanooga FC's foundation works with. But yeah, we had connection problems. Don't know why, but it suddenly started working, and so now we're bringing you the second half live. So anyone who's still interested, in about 10 minutes, the teams will be resuming action on the field, so we'll have the action for you live once that begins. But you didn't miss much. It was a scoreless first half. Both teams had a pretty good run of play. Alabama had several good shots, but Chattanooga's goalie was able to come up big and stop a few pretty dangerous runs that they had. Chattanooga didn't have quite as much threatening attacks. Really, whenever Chattanooga would get the ball down there, there always seemed to be about three or four Alabama defenders in good position. And, of course, their goalie was able to get in front of any balls that got through the defense. There were one or two fouls down near the box, not in the box. So Chattanooga had, I believe, two free kicks, or maybe it was one free kick and two corners. It was something like that, but nothing obviously came of those. And I think Alabama might have had one free kick around the 30, so not much threatening down there. So, yeah, that's basically where we are. It's been a nice night, very good weather, and so here in another 10 minutes or so, we'll bring the second half action to you. And again, we thank everybody for being patient. Sometimes these things happen, but what we have been doing is recording the first half, so once the stream is over, we're going to take the recording and we'll upload it to YouTube. So for everybody, particularly the parents of the players who are interested in seeing the first half as well, we'll get that up to you as soon as we can tonight or tomorrow or just sometime this weekend. So thank you again for your patience, and we hope you enjoy the second half.
Izzy Shaughnessy.
Yeah!
Daphne. Chattanooga FC 1, Alabama FC 1. CFC kick on goal, number 11, Carly Banks. Just wild. Carrying for CFC, number 1, Danielle Kurzeniak. The substitution sponsored by the Hutton Company. We know dirt. Number 3, Lucy Thresher. This substitution sponsored by the Hutton Company. Thank you. CFC. Number 16, Ariel Hensberg. Number 24, Hannah Derry. And number 25, Laura Packer. The substitution sponsored by The Hutton Company. Real estate, development, construction. The Hutton Company. Number 29, Maggie Adcock. Number 9, Sarah Adcock. Number 31, Alberta McCarthy. Substitution sponsored by the Hutton Company. We know dirt. Thank you.
Chattanooga Center for Sports Medicine, Powerade, Remax Properties, Chattanooga Allergy, JH Company Incorporated, EPB Fiber Optics, Little Debbie Snack Cans. CFC on the attack, Summer Lantern. Kick on goal number 26, bailing up Rock. CFC, number 3, Desiree Robinson. Entering for Alabama FC, number 42, Lauren Smith.
Thank you.
CFC, number 15, Leanne Kinney. This substitution brought to you by the Hutton Company.
Thank you.
Chattanooga FC Women 2, Alabama FC 2.
Okay, everybody. Well, that was an exciting game. It looked like for a while there that Chattanooga was going to get their first victory of the season. However, Alabama was strong at the end, was able to just get it in. So we end in a 2-2 tie. We thank you tonight, and we hope you'll join us again for another stream game. This is El Conductor, and I'm glad you were able to join us tonight, at least for the second half. And go CFC.